Weekly Rations, the Reggae edition. I have a special guest with me, Frankie Sonicbotton.
We come to him to talk about these things, this brave reggae music, the beginnings of reggae music.
It's rumored that you had a hand in the fire that went in the Arc Studio. Would you care to comment a little on that?
Yeah, well, you know my name is Frankie Sonicbotton. Well, I get that name. I get that because of the farting I was doing that evening. I was just called Frankie Two-Bit. But up to that point, and Lee called me Frankie Sonicbotton. The reggae sound exploded.
It caught itself on, you know, maybe a joint or something that he was smoking and set your bum on fire. Is that it?
Yeah, the reggae sound explosion that was coming out of my asshole that evening was... These things are crazy.
Obviously, too much rice and peas, I guess, and your dad at the time.
Well, that's crazy. Frankie Sonicbotton. So we lived a few spliffs here and there, and that was a whole fucking place blowing up. These things Mr. Leapery got to understand. I love you to my heart and soul. Ganja tea. Nice breakfast tea. Nice afternoon tea also.
Yeah. It's a tea for all times.
Tea for all times. These things were women, and I found a new woman, more luscious body.
Yeah.
And nice body. And she was a better singer.
Yeah, so you felt that you wanted to do something new with her then?
These things, them woman, they want the ass slapped. She loved it. We bought him good friends. I thought that brother all sorts of stuff.
I was reading
the letter. He's a reluctant learner. Yeah, I took him down and I hit him with a bong one night. Blew his bloody mind. After that point, you understood the reggae sound system. What do people be saying in Belfast about these things? I can't remember words used. Expressions, is it? Expressions.
Dead on, mate.
Dead on, mate.
Yeah, well, that's one we might say.
Dead on, mate. Well, with the ganja coming cocaine too in the 70s and 80s, 90s, and in the noughties a wee bit, when the wife wasn't looking, if you know what I mean.
You kind of, you wind it up, I suppose.
I became more chill, man. I got more into the herb. I started eating the herb too, sleeping in hemp bank, that kind of thing. Various shiny objects. He's like a Jamaican magpie. He's Irish. He is Irish Catholic boy, I think originally, but he is the soul of a man from Jamaica.
Thank you very much, Frankie. Some work here with Prince Buster coming up. Tell me a little about that.
Prince Buster be the bomb. Everybody knows be the boxer, but I knocked this brother out and won. He's cheeky, but Prince Buster talked too much sometimes and needed to be told just when to shut up.